Shirella Roth. Pandaren legends tell of Lei Shin, the Thunder King. He was the brutal founder of the Mogu Empire over 12,000 years ago. He united the Mogu, defeated the other Pandaren races, and founded a glorious nation with the slave labor of those he conquered. The Thunder King built a palatial fortress on the borders of his empire. We should see it soon.
Stage
the Eternal Sun guides us all.